everyone, I'm Amaan, a budding designer from Tree C. I've designed my own innovative board game based on the traditional snakes and ladders concept with a little twist. Let me show you its features and demonstrate how it has to be played. The name of the game says it all. This board game can be played by 2 to 4 players. Each player have their own token to move around the board. It makes it an exciting game as you have to reach till the final point after escaping the snake. Each time you land on a snake's mouth, you are taken back to a lower position. If you land at the bottom of a ladder, you should climb up the ladder to go to a higher space on the board. On every step, a question will appear for you to answer. If you get the right answer, then you can only move. In case a wrong answer, you have to move one space back. To begin the game, roll a dice and move the designated number spaces between 1 to 6. So, for example, I got number 6. So, I'll move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 spaces. The math problems in this game are related to fraction. The first row is to get the fraction of the color area. The second row is to compare the fraction. The third row is to add the fraction. And finally, the fourth row is to subtract the fraction. So now my token is on number 6. So I have to compare the fraction. 5 upon 7 is greater than 3 upon 7. So I got the correct answer. Now the next player can get his turn. This way you can learn fractions properly using this board game. And the winner is the player who gets the last bit on the board first. Have fun and learn fractions at the same time. Thank you.